On the verge of his first ever top 10 place. Best he's done at Worlds is 16th. It could be there for him if he can skate relatively clean. Another great showman, a terrific talent. Misha Gay. And the music from Michel Legrand, Umbrellas of Cherbourg. Yes, well done. Triple axel, single loop, and then triple salco. And he nails the second triple axel. No quads, but plenty of content for Misha Gay. And he's producing the goods so far. Triple Lutz.
Good emphasis within the step sequence with the body movements, extension of the arms. Lovely position.
Triple Lutz, triple toe loop. So far, so very good for Misha Gay. Flip and double toe loop. An immaculate triple loop, all his triples out of the way now.
Commitment to the movement makes such a difference.
Not short of salesmanship either, but it was brilliant. I don't think I've seen him skate better than that. Suddenly, right here in Shanghai, it all came good for Misha Gay. a little over-dramatic, but you can understand he's had plenty of frustration at World Championships. Last year, he didn't even make the free program. He finished in 27th place, and he's made a big impact here. Really super to see.
And after that last double axel, the fist in the air to say it, I've done it. And I loved that program. I loved the artistry of it, the detail in the choreography, the commitment to the movements, the quality in the elements. There's no quad, and the quad makes a difference. And two quads makes a tremendous difference. But compared to where he's been, and it's just a huge accomplishment. I think he's done great in the short too. And yes, great admiration.
Now, he's unlikely to hold off the amazing Nguyen, but he might overtake Imodio, and there's a chance that he could be moving up from eighth place. We'll see, but he could not have done better without a quad. It was magnificent, and no wonder his dad, who coaches him, Yunge, is thrilled with what he saw from his son there.
Takes a long time on the axle, holding that edge. Yeah, look to be round on the second part. Maybe others will have more length, more height. But he's getting there. Good position in the spiral position of the spins. Again, fighting to keep it. Back with the left hip on the landing, but making sure it works. And often it's the attention to detail, all the changes of position. Each change of position gets an extra level, level four, the highest. So he's putting those in.
You mentioned the word commitment, and he had it, didn't he, right? Yes. The way through the 4.5 minutes. Commitment to the artistry of the program, commitment to the technical side. Could not have skated it any better.
Because it takes tremendous energy, aside from the jumps, to be giving everything to the movements. That's what, as an ice dancer, was the craft we had. You have to give more to the movement. Whereas here, sometimes the skaters focus more on the jumps, and it's when there's the commitment throughout the program to every part that it excites me. Good job.
He's got a great rapport with the crowd, and he certainly uses that. It is sunny, and Nguyen in the lead, 2:42. He moves into second spot, Misha Gay. He overtakes Imodio. But this is terrific from Nguyen. Still leads. Are we going to get tired of that face? I don't think so. Last to go in this penultimate group, lying.